My realistic dream is to learn to fly a plane. I've been longing to become a pilot since I was about a kid. My unrealistic dream is to try to build a house on the moon. It's something that's unique and that really catches me.
I'm going to become an oncologist, a cancer specialist. Currently, about 1.8 million people every year will die of the condition. I want to become an oncologist, not only for earn money, but also to help the poor. My inspiration is my cousin sister, who is going to become a doctor. And my motivation is by my mother. She motivates me a lot for going to become a doctor. And my father also motivates me a lot. My unrealistic dream is to become a prime minister. Going for this to become a prime minister, I have aim on the oncologist, so I can't able to become a prime minister.
I like to become an engineer and to do social service to my country. And my non-realistic dream is to dance like Michael Jackson. I hope that will not be happen, but I like to.
My realistic dream is to become a chartered accountant. I love maths, so I chosen this as my career. When I was in primary school, for me maths is a very boring subject, but now I am interested with accounting because it is related to our life. I believe that every person in the world uses the principle of accounting at least once in their lives. My inspiration is my cousin sister, who motivates me a lot, and my parents help and guide me to achieve my goal. My friends encourage and help me when I feel difficulties in studies. I choose this as a career to set myself and my family in a comfortable way and in a happiest manner. My unrealistic dream is to become a poet or a novelist because I love your poems and reading books. I love the novelist named Shakespeare a lot. I love his stories, but I'm not able to write such kind of a story like him.
My realistic dream is to be a doctor. It's my father's aim. He wants me to be a doctor. And my non-realistic dream is to be a Harry Potter. I love all his movies. I have seen all his movies more than twice or thrice. I want his wand.
My realistic dream is to become a software engineering and also want to build a shopping mall. I want to become in software engineering, that is because I want to work in many countries. Especially I want to work in Las Vegas. I want to build a shopping mall because I would love to buy my own stuff to visit my own shop. And my non-realistic dream is to become a great dancer. It's because I find in India we have many dances, but I would love to dance Western.